this measuring cup and this measuring cup, not interchangeable. That's because when you're measuring liquid ingredients, you need to be able to bend down and see the meniscus, just like your old school science class. There's no meniscus in a dry measuring cup. With dry ingredients, you need to scoop and completely level it off. And okay, I think it's pretty obvious why the liquid measuring cup isn't working for flour. So make sure you put your liquids in liquid and dry in dry.